You meet your friend. Your face brightens. You have struck gold by Cassia. I think that's definitely true. And you can definitely find that in a cat. What a thing friendship is. World without end. How it gives the heart and soul a stirrup. It's from Robert Browning. Cannot tell the precise moment when friendship formed. As in filling a vessel, drop by drop, there is at last a drop which makes it run over. There is at last a drop which makes it run over. So in a series of kindness, there is at last one which makes the heart run over, by Dr. Samuel Jackson. I think it's very true that cats, or a dog, or a rat, or a mouse, or a hamster, any type of animal really, can bring you a lot of distress. Enough. Check that out. Is that not hilarious? Friendships are together with little kindness. Friendships are glued together with little kindness, by Marcia Tweedale. Few delights can equal the mere presence of one whom you trust utterly, by George MacDonald, who is a Scottish novelist and poet. Definitely. Stop. There, okay. With two friends, even water drunk together is sweet enough. It's a Chinese proverb, and check that out. Doggy and kitty drinking the water together. I really like this book, it's super sweet. I like the images, they're cute. Maybe they're too cute for you, but for me, I like it. It's enough. Let's find a couple more. It's good. Friendship is unnecessary. Like philosophy, like art, it has no survival value. Rather, it is one of those things that give value to survival. Hey. That's a good one. friendship is unnecessary. Like philosophy, like art, it has no survival value. Rather, it is one of those things that give value to survival. And that was by Clive Staples Lewis, an English literary scholar and author. And check out this red and white kitty. Have you ever had a ginger kitty? Every single orange cat, ginger cat, I have ever come across with has been extremely sweet. Extremely sweet. Did you like the reading? I did. I think they're sweet. Let's go for a couple more. Friendship can run like a river, quiet and sustaining through life. It can be intermittent, sometime thing, or it can explode like a meteor, altering the atmosphere so that nothing ever feels or looks the same again. By Marcy Haskell, an American writer and film critic. And check out the picture. You think this kitty, this is how we should all feel, especially on a Saturday. No people feel closer or more friendly than those who are on the same diet. No people feel closer or more friendly than those who are on the same diet. And that author is unknown, and that is a great one to end with. I like making the sounds, and I like reading and showing you the pictures. And remember, you can only go